Well, I guess it's time, JR.
No chance, if that's what you got.
We are back live here on Monday Night Raw. Certainly this Sunday at One Night Stand is going to be a huge event. This Wednesday back here on USA, the WWE versus ECW special. But nothing I don't know can compare with what we may be about to see here.
Check out those pants Mr. McMahon are wearing.
They're not going to be on much longer.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Shane McMahon and the chairman of World Wrestling Entertainment, Mr. McMahon.
All the great quarterbacks of Pittsburgh, the Marinos, the Namers, the Montanas, Johnny U. Mr. McMahon kind of fancies himself as the quarterback of the WWE. He's kind of like Sergeant Hulk, the big toe of World Wrestling Entertainment.
I don't know about the big toe, but he's the big another part of the anatomy.
Well, before we begin the festivities here in a moment, I'd like to remind you there are a number of special clubs out there. There's a strip club.
Oh yeah, they're out there.
Country club. But perhaps the most elite club of them all is the Mr. McMahon Kiss My Ass Club. And there have been a number of luminaries that have joined the club, such as the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. Now, Shawn, I know you're at home watching because, in all likelihood, Shawn, your career is over. And I'm sure as you look back on things and think about the stellar moments of your career, the first thing that pops in your mind is the night you joined the club. Yet there's another individual among us who is a charter member of the club, and that would be, that's right, good old JR. By the way, JR, I'm sure that night was much better for you than it was for me. Matter of fact, even my son Shane has inadvertently joined the club. But allow me now, ladies and gentlemen, to join, well, to have someone join the Kiss My Ass Club. He is, well, he's the game. He's, what is he? The Cerebral Assassin. He's the King of Kings, the newest member of the Mr. McMahon Kiss My Ass Club, Triple H.
Behold the King, the King of Kings. Knees, dog.
Yeah, well, King, I never thought I'd have a great deal of empathy for Triple H. We've had our issues over the years, but I know what it's like to be humiliated in front of the world, in front of family, because I joined the Mr. McMahon Kiss My Ass Club in Oklahoma City. Look, in front of my family, and I'll never forget it.
And drank all of his water.
Mr. McMahon said earlier, if the game did not kiss his ass, that the game would never, ever get another opportunity to wrestle for a championship again in this company. And as far as Shawn Michaels' career being over, if Michaels' heart is beating, I'm with him. God bless Shawn Michaels.
The best is, well, you know, Shawn drank some water before he joined the club, remember?
Yes.
I want to let you know, but before you do the honors here, that there's no malice here on my part. I want you to understand that no. I'm not doing this because I'm sort of self-aggrandizement, okay? I'm doing this because, it's leadership by example. You can be the leader of the locker room by just puckering up. That's all you got to do. And again, there have been a number of individuals who have... What's the matter with your eyes? Your eyes look all glassy. Seem to have lost your coloring. Now look, I know that a certain amount of anxiety comes with joining the Mr. McMahon Kiss My Ass Club, but I mean, you didn't like have a few drinks before you came out here or something, did you?
No.
You didn't pop one of those anti-anxiety type things like that Xanax or whatever it is. What the hell's the matter with you? You feel all right?
Fields, she's fine.
What the hell's the matter with him? What the hell? The hell's the matter with you? You know what, folks? I know what's the matter with him. He needs to kiss my ass.
Oh, boy.
That's what he needs. That's exactly what you're going to do. Who do you think you are? You think you're better than me? You're no different than every other superstar who came along the way. I made you, pal. I made you. I can break you. No one is bigger than Mr. McMahon. So with that in mind,
oh no,
Shano.
Yeah, put the women and children to bed.
We're gonna get the full money for the full McMahon.
All right, you're about to witness the first ever Asheville ever in public.
He didn't do an Asheville before you joined the club, did he?
No. I didn't get the
Asheville. Whoops.
Uh-oh.
I gotta tell you, that's a mighty fine looking ass, isn't it? It can do tricks. Watch this.
Look at
Shane. All right, Shano.
Look at Shane.
Take Triple H and put his face right where it belongs. Come on.
Look at Shane watching.
Uh-huh. Pucker up. Come on, Triple H. Pucker up good. Yeah. Uh-huh. Shane.
Uh-oh.
Man, look like he just seen a ghost.
Leave him down. Drop the trowel.
What will the repercussions be? I shudder to think.